say, everybody, let's play football. Come on. Hooray! Yeah. Right. Ready?
Yes.
Oops. Oh dear. I think it might have broken that window over there. Come on, everyone, quick, get out of here before Grandpa finds out that we broke his window.
Grandpa, we were playing football. I'm sorry. I guess we were playing too close to your garage. It was my idea to play football to the garage day. I promise we'll never play this close again.
Hey, you said we. So where are the others?
I guess they ran away.
I'm glad you decided to stay. It tells me that you're a responsible person. Do you mind cleaning up the desk with me though?
Okay, Grandpa.
After we've cleaned up, you can come inside and have some cookies and juice if you'd like.
Oh, thank you, Grandpa.
Boy, I feel sorry for Rusty. He should have run away too. I wonder if Grandpa is punishing him.
Over there.
Maybe I should give him my pocket money from the last month. That should be enough to pay for the damage. Grandpa, we're sorry that we were playing too close to your garage and that we broke your window. And I'm sorry that I ran away. Would my pocket money help pay towards the damage?
That's fine by me. You know, this reminds me of a story in the Bible about Jesus being very brave. Jesus was warned by some Pharisees that he should leave Jerusalem and go somewhere else because King Herod wanted to kill him.